Alright, so here's my 94 Lucille, Bareknuckle Mule pickups, and a Big D Varitone switch in there. And I'm going to do a quick run through of the settings this has. So here's the first position on the bridge pickup, wide open. Middle. Neck. Then we go to position two, which is a little bit backed off. Middle. Get on the bridge. Now go to position three. It's a bit of a deeper tone. That's on the bridge. Middle. Position four, which is a nice kind of a jazzy box feel to it. Position here, which is a bit of a mellower jazz box feel. In the middle. Then we'll go to the last position, which is, he says, a woman-ish tone, but it pretty much nails it. Neck, so we'll go to the middle. On the bridge. Thank you. run through of a great upgrade for your Gibson or any other type of guitar, Big D Varitone Switch.